There's an update coming from Dantewada at this point in time in Chhattisgarh. IED blast carried out by Naxals in Dantewada in Chhattisgarh, and one Jawan has lost his life. This IED was planted on a mango tree. Siddhant Mishra joining us in the broadcast. More on this. Siddhant, give us the details. When did this happen? One Jawan lost his life.
Well, that's right, Hina. This happened yesterday. So basically, nation witnessed two Naxal attacks yesterday. One in the state of Jharkhand, where CRPF Jawans lost their lives. And the second one is in Chhattisgarh in Dantewada district. So near Indravati River in Dantewada district, the construction of bridge was taking place. And this Jawan from Chhattisgarh Armed Police Force was deployed on duty there. He went to eat his meal, lunchtime meal, under the mango tree, and at that point in time, this IED exploded. Now, he was injured. He was taken to the nearby hospital, but he was declared dead. The Jawan is currently with Chhattisgarh Armed Police Force. His name is Head Constable Lakshmikant Divedi, and he belongs to 22nd Battalion. Back to you.
All right. Thank you for the moment for joining us with all of those details, Siddhant.